I don't judge you for it. As long as you do all I ask of you, what you do elsewhere don't bother me or my mistress one jot. But good, bad, or indifferent, you gotta make yourself a living. This is Samson Finch.
Yep.
Mr. Finch is like you or like me. He has a bone to pick with some fellas as did him a wrong.
That I do.
Tell him about it.
I ain't gonna lie to you. Truth is, I'm a bad bastard. I lived my way, but I stuck to my word and did what I said I would, especially to them as stuck by me.
Mr. Finch has a little predicament.
I was planning a job, a good job. Thing took a goddamn year. Was gonna make me pretty rich. Then my partner went yellow and betrayed me. If you and your bunch will help me do this robbery and get back at him, well, like I said, I ain't never betrayed no one. I ain't about to start. Plus, well, this is a fine job. If I had a group I can trust, we could all do well. So you in. Now, I ain't gonna pretend it's not a nasty business. We're robbing robbers that know they're gonna get robbed. Not outlaws, the real robbers. Industrialists with deep pockets.
Then good luck, everyone. But I've heard quite enough for me to join you at the gallows, should things go wrong.
How about you ride with me and I explain more about it? It's a nasty plan, but a good one. Orly, I see you around, friend.
Sure. Just try to stay out of too much trouble. I'll see you soon, I'm sure. And if you should choose to amend your ways and try a different path, well, I'm sure Mr. Jones could help guide you a little.
Come with me, friends. Saddle up. Let's go. Here's the plan.